One by one we decide to explore every city. One of my favorite that comes in is Bursa, Antalya, and Cappadocia, my heart, and Istanbul, obviously. So then after coming here, I decided to live here because this city is so beautiful and like so lovely that anybody who came here falls in love with this country. So I never thought that I'm gonna be deciding to plan my future here. So I applied for the resident permit, and I got that, and I have got the job as well, and now I'm planning to get admission in a good university. So I think everyone should come here and live their life to the fullest because this country is beautiful. So this is Mr. Ahmed who helped me getting the resident permit. And I got that, he gathered all the documents for me. He told me that this is the process, and I did exactly what he told me. And after that, the best part is that I got that my resident permit in 60 days, and with that I got my job as well, and within 3 days I got my job letter, acceptance letter as well. So
yeah, Mrs. Prabhav came with her friends to Turkey, and as she visited all the places, she was very fond of the culture and the living environment over here, the quality of life. She was very influenced by it. She wanted to move here. So we decided to motivate her about and guide her about the residence permit, including all of her friends. They were all motivated. So we processed her all of the documents, and it took around 45 to 60 days for us to get her the residence permit. And then we guided her through the job process. We actually dropped her CV to a number of firms so she can be approached, and then she was approached by us.
And the reason why I would like to call people to come here and live here and get their work permit and resident permit, because Turkey is situated in the middle of the world, and it is surrounded by Asian countries, Russia, Saudi Arabia, Africa. So I think you all should come and live here because it has a freedom of speech. You can do whatever you want to do. It's freedom of thoughts, anything. So it's a very good country to come and live here. Freezing cold, I